I can stand the sight of worms and look at microscopic germs, but Technicolor pachyderms is really too much for me.
I am not the type to faint when things are odd or too quaint, but seeing things you know that ain't can certainly give you a mouthful.